To create a new Windows Virtual Machine in Windows Azure, we start by clicking New, then Virtual Machine, and click Create. We give our virtual machine a name, which will become its DNS name, as well as its friendly name, select the image we'd like to use, a new administrator password, the size of the virtual machine, and the location. When we click the Create Virtual Machine button, Windows Azure begins the provisioning process. This process can take a couple of minutes to complete. When Windows Azure has completed the provisioning process, the status of our virtual machine will change to running. This is our indication that it's now safe to connect to our running virtual machine. We simply select the virtual machine in the list and click the Connect button. This will download a .rdp file to our local machine, which helps the remote desktop application by supplying the credentials needed to connect. Then we log in with the password that we supplied for administrator when we created the virtual machine. Click through a couple of security prompts, and we will be connected via remote desktop to our new virtual machine. We can now install and configure new software on the virtual machine to support our application deployment. For more information on Windows Azure Virtual Machines, please visit windowsazure.com.